and welcome to the first edition of HJH News. I'm Caitlin Bryant.
I'm Colt Bennett.
And I'm Lindy Brown.
There are 577,537 cases of COVID-19 in Texas. Some symptoms of COVID are fever, chills, cough, shortness of breath, body aches, headache, sore throat, congestion, and nausea. Here are ways to prevent sickness. Washing your hands, wearing a mask, trying to stay 6 feet away from people, and just being all around cautious. If you ever get stuck in quarantine, here's a fun craft to do. DIY hand sanitizer. You'll need to mix aloe vera gel and alcohol. And if you want to smell really good, essential oil. Fun way to stay clean.
Here are some popular trends. Songs and books for your amusement. Some popular songs are Don't Start Now by Dua Lipa, Someone You Love by Lewis Capaldi, Memories by Maroon 5, and Blinding Lights by Weeknd. Some trendy things right now are skincare, scrunchies, LED lights, plus more. Some popular books to read are Wonder, Rain Rain, The BFG, and The False Prince. You could be the trendiest person in this entire school.
And I got your riddle for today, or for the week, I guess. What is a room with no walls? It's a mushroom. And the word of the week is autophobia, a fear of opening eyes.
Thanks for watching.
We'll be back in 2 weeks.
Have a great day. Bye.
My name's Kate Moore, and I'm here to interview your favorite teachers. This is Miss Berry. Miss Berry, what do you teach?
I teach sixth grade reading and innovative studies.
Okay, so the first question, why did you start teaching?
Well, to be honest, I started teaching because I just love school supplies and I thought it was so cool that the teacher gets to keep all the school supplies. But once I started, I decided the kids are pretty cool too, so that's why I stayed.
Second question, what's your favorite theme of classroom that you've ever had?
My favorite theme is farmhouse because Joanna Gaines is goals.
Third question, how long have you taught and where have you taught?
This is my fourth year, and I've taught a year and a half at elementary and then the rest of the time here.
Four, what else would you like people to know about you?
A lot of people like to know that I have 3 huskies because they cause lots of problems and do funny things.
Hello, I'm Caitlin Bryant, and today I'm going to be interviewing one of HJH's new students. What is your name?
My name is Alexis Morris.
What grade are you in?
I'm in the 7th.
What sports do you play?
I am playing volleyball and basketball.
What brought you here to Henrietta?
I have family down here.
What is something that you would like us to know about you?
I'm in band.
What instrument do you play?
The flute.
Thank you.
I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we play in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. Run, run, lost boys, they say to me, away from all of reality. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free.